Hello everyone, I'm Kanishka of class 8A and today I'm going to perform a science activity in our textbook from the chapter Synthetic Fibers and Plastic, activity number 3.2. In this activity, we'll check that does a natural fiber or synthetic fiber who absorb more water. So let's start the activity. In this activity, we need to have two type of clothes. One should be a synthetic cloth and one should be a natural fiber cloth. We have as a synthetic fiber, this is a satin cloth, and this is a natural fiber, this is a cotton cloth. So let's these balls have exactly the same amount of water in it, and we're going to dip this inside the water and let's see how much water does this fiber soak. Let it be inside this for a few seconds. Okay, so let's take this out. And this one too. Okay, so this was filled up to the top and now it's a little bit of less. But not in this, it's more or less in this bowl. And now we'll have this wet clothes over here, the cotton one, and then we have this satin. So let's put this for 5 minutes and let's see that which one dries the first. So it's been 5 minutes and I have my results here. So this was the cotton piece, and as I touch it, it's like still really wetty, not much dried. So, and this was the synthetic, the satin cloth, and it's almost dried. Not fully, but it's almost dried, just in 5 minutes. Activity completely proves me that the cotton and the synthetic fibers absorb very less water than the cotton one, and because in just 5 minutes it's like not completely but it's almost dried, and this is like still really wet, and in the bowl also. So this was the bowl of the cotton one, so it was full till up and now it's a little bit of less. And this was also folded up and it's now not that much, that much less. So, by this activity, we proved that synthetic fiber absorbs less water than the natural fibers. Thank you.